So how do you introduce math to a toddler? I mean, math is pretty hard, right? I'm Jimmy, and we're here to discuss how you might introduce math to a little one. Now, one thing we really highly recommend is start early. The sooner that they can start maybe talk or start counting things, what you might want to do is count different objects with them and sort the different objects so that they can start counting the 1, 2, 3, 4, get them a start on at least the idea of what whole numbers are all about. Now, you can do that with pencils, you can do that with the toys or the kind of stuffed animals that they might have, but anytime you can get them started on math at an early age, the better off they'll be in the long term. Now, something else you might want to consider is start creating patterns. Start out simple by creating different colors, but maybe start two at a time, like red, blue, or yellow, green, and then get them to start slowly understanding the patterns as to what might come next. And another thing you might want to consider is playing with different objects like water, sand. Juice might be a good idea because they love drinking juice, but it might get a little sticky. But have them pour it into little containers versus larger containers so they can at least get the idea as to what size is all about as relates to objects. What kind of things are bigger than others? And finally, looking at some television shows like on PBS, like Sesame Street, where they teach you how to count and figure out what patterns. One of my favorites is one of these things is not like the other things, and the more that they can relate to that, then the better off they will be when it comes to learning math. So I'm Jimmy, and there are some ways to help a toddler learn math.